flooding summer rains damaging many folks' homes, drying up senses.